present unboxing of SKF TKPE10 belt alignment tool and how to use.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I will share about this instrument. So what is inside of this instrument? Okay, let's check it out together. This box contain of SKF belt alignment tool. What is inside of this box? We have this instruction manual. The type of this alignment tool is SKF TKPE10. And then another is certificate of calibration. And then other is some brochure or other measurement, other equipment. There are tools inside of this box. One is SKF belt alignment tool TKPE10 laser unit. Can see this is the lens, this is the laser lamp, and this one is magnet, this one is power on off, and this inside is for battery. And then another one is SKF belt alignment tool TKPE10 reflector unit. As you can see, there is a mirror over here. This mirror used for reflecting the laser. So when we are power on, then the laser will reflect to this mirror and then return back to this line. I will show you later. This strong magnet used for mounting this tool to pulley made from steel. The laser unit powered by 2 AAA alkaline battery. Let's check the battery. This is 2 pieces battery AAA used for the powering this laser unit. This type of TKPE10 laser unit is using red laser. As you can see, red laser. And other type TKPE20 using green laser. This reflector will reflect the laser to the laser unit. Can see? And then how to use this tool? This reflector unit to be mounted on the pulley to be adjusted or to be moved, and the laser unit or the transmitter should be mounted on the stationary pulley. And for the details of how to use this instrument or tools, please watch this next animation.
The TKPE10 are equipped with a powerful magnet bracket assembly, allowing the operator to mount the system on almost any pulley surface. The reflector unit should be mounted onto the pulley to be moved or adjusted. The transmitter unit should be mounted on the stationary pulley. The movable pulley is often the smallest one and is often mounted on the motor shaft. In some cases, both pulley and shaft may need to be adjusted to achieve the desired alignment. For non-ferrous pulleys or sprocket, it is possible to use a small bar clamp or G-clamp. Step 1. Correction of vertical angle misalignment. This is the condition before correction of the vertical angle misalignment. correction of this angular misalignment can be observed on the reflector unit. Correct vertical angle misalignment by shimming the movable machine using shim. This is the condition after correction of the vertical angle misalignment by additionally shim. Step 2, correction of horizontal misalignment. This is the condition before correction of the horizontal misalignment. This can be viewed on the laser unit during adjustment. Correct horizontal angle misalignment by adjusting the movable machine laterally. This is the condition after correction of the horizontal misalignment. Step 3, correction of parallel misalignment. This is the condition before correction of the parallel misalignment. This correction can be observed on the reflector unit. Correct parallel misalignment or offset by adjusting the movable pulley or machine axially. This is the condition after correction of the parallel misalignment. If step 1, 2, and 3 are followed, then the alignment of belt drive should be complete quickly. However, one alignment correction may affect other alignment condition. Step 1, 2, and 3 may need to be repeated until the system is completely aligned. Good alignment is achieved when the laser line on the transmitter and reflector units coincide with the reference line. For the complete procedure of V-belt replacement, please find the link on the description below or click the link above.
So that's all how to use this instrument, SKF Belt Alignment Tool Laser. Anyway, thank you for watching my video. If you have any question, advice or comment, please leave your message down below. If you like this video, please click like button and subscribe my channel. And see you in my next video. Bye bye.
Thank you for watching my video. If you have any advice, suggestion, and question, please let me know. Leave the comment down below. If you consider that this video is beneficial, please click like and subscribe button. And don't forget to share to others. The Antonio Project.